a giant maze in the Andes, Chavín. The archaeological site of Chavín, Peru, nestles in a mountainous region some 3,200 meters above sea level. A hidden entrance to the inner temple was found near the top of the temple ruin. It led to a series of well-built stone corridors. Corridors split off into many different directions to form a mysterious maze-like world. If you add the length of the corridors that have already been discovered, they would easily extend over 2 kilometers. There is a very sacred place inside the temple, where only those highest ranking were allowed to enter. There is a large stone pillar erected in that place. It is 4.5 meters high and called a lanzón, the Spanish word for a spear. The pillar is carved with intricate patterns. When the entire pattern is shown on a two-dimensional sketch, it shows a half-man, half-beast figure. The figure has a head of snakes and the face of a jaguar. Chavín thrived as an important center of worship. Its impressive stone monuments and unique sculptures tell us today how prosperous and advanced the Andes civilization was.